5 ingredient Froot Loops ice cream. To make it, add heavy cream to a bowl. Mix it for about a minute with an immersion blender or electric mixer. Then add milk, vanilla extract, and sweetened condensed milk to the bowl. Give it a mix for a minute or two until it's nice and thick. Then add Froot Loops and mix them in. Pour the ice cream mixture into a loaf tin. Freeze until the ice cream sets. And that's how to make